We're Carrie, hello. We are in Helsinki in Finland. And we're just about to go on stage, if you can see. I liked you better before you knew me. You were the girl next door, but you're not anymore, it's freaky. You were Hannah Montana, now you're licking things like Molly. You were cinematic, now I'll make you a TV movie. It's 2D, so lose me, cause you were better before you knew me. I'm totally one to blame. Dear Carrie, hi. We are in Finland, and we just played the last One Direction show that we will be playing. That sentence makes sense? We are no longer supporting them, unless something comes up and it happens out of the blue, but this is the last time that we have it in the schedule that we're gonna be opening for the One Direction guys. So, it's been good fun. We played with them everywhere from Sydney and Perth and Adelaide and all around Australia and Cardiff and all over Europe and Scandinavia. It's been really good. So if you've been at any of the shows and enjoyed us six guys, or five guys when James hasn't been with us, being idiots before One Direction come on stage, we hope we entertained you mildly while you waited patiently for One Direction to come on stage. But they've been really good done. Fun isn't a word. So, the other thing that has happened, on the flight to Sweden earlier this week, I got off the flight and started feeling a bit dizzy. And everything kind of started feeling like it was going a bit, like, you know, the corridor in Inception, when the corridors move and they kind of walk up the corridors, it kind of felt a bit like that. And just generally didn't feel that great. So when I got home, I felt bad the next day, and so my wife, G, she made me go to the doctors and they said that I had some sort of vertigo. So basically meant that I was feeling a bit dizzy, and so they prescribed me some tablets, and the tablets make you feel drowsy. Cool, thanks medicine. So you can either feel dizzy without the tablets, or less dizzy and a little bit drowsy with them. So I'm kind of just putting up the dizziness at the moment. Anyway, that's enough about my medical problems. Someone tweeted me about a week ago with an interesting fact. That is that we have now made over 100 videos. I think we missed the 100th one because none of us are paying attention to it, but we've now made over 100 videos in this series of Dear Tom, Dear Carrie, Dear G vlogs that we make to each other. And I think that's quite an achievement that all of us managed to keep it up and keep going. We've had everything from births and holidays and tours and book releases to just sitting around bored chatting to a camera. But I've thoroughly enjoyed it. I like the fact that we get to keep in touch creatively and publicly and share our lives and the experiences that we have. It's one of the great things about vlogging, I guess, that now I'm sat in a room on my own where I would be doing absolutely nothing, trying to keep myself occupied, but instead I have a camera and I get to communicate with my family and the rest of the world at the same time. So I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and if you've watched us from the first Dear Tom, Dear Carrie videos through to when G started vlogging with us, then thank you for watching. I've enjoyed making them muchly. Also, there was this guy, I've forgotten his name. What is his name off the top of, what is it, come on. I've forgotten this guy's name. There was this guy who I saw who is also joining in and making Dear Tom, Dear G, Dear Carrie videos. I'm gonna find his name, he's called something like Mitch. I'm gonna go Google it now, wait a second. I Googled it, he was called Mitch, I got it right. Not just a hat rack. Mitch, dear Mitch, hi. I really liked watching your videos. I love the fact that someone else just took it upon themselves to join in and make videos that were to Dear Tom and Dear G and Dear Carrie. If you feel like joining us, why not? Join in, make us some videos. So thank you very much, that was really cool. Carrie, good news, I finally finished your book. I know it's taken me a while, it took me a lot longer than I expected, but I finally done it, and I loved it. So congratulations on writing a fantastic book. Not only your first book, but a really great book. Highly recommend it to anyone out there who hasn't read it yet. It's called All I Know Now. It's by Carrie Fletcher. It looks like this. Me finishing that book was doubly awesome because it means that I get to start reading my wife's book, which is her third full novel, and there was the fourth one, The Christmas with Billy and Me. So I'm now, that looks like this, and I'm now, this is where I am, I'm at chapter 16, and I have a little cameo in this book that I didn't know about. So if you're gonna read it, I'm in there, which I found highly amusing when I came across that bit in the book. Right, that is it from me. I'm off. I'm going to edit this vlog, watch Indiana Jones, read my wife's book, and go to sleep without a one-year-old jumping on me. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much to One Direction for having us on these tour dates. I will see you guys next week. Have a good week, everyone. You've been you. I've been this person. Goodbye.
Yeah, go on. So I say thank you for the songs I'm singing. Thank you.
It's horrendous. Horrendously cringeable.